So that's safe rooms, when you put it into new construction, add about 1.5 to 2% to the cost of a home. And that's building a very strong, sturdy, large safe room.
You see there's multiple locks on here. And the reason for that is to make sure that this door does not come open when there is a tornado or high wind event.
So you can imagine a 2x4 going 250 miles an hour can do a lot of damage. So that's why we get below ground or in a safe place to shelter ourselves from flying debris. That's what kills people. The most important thing you can have, though, for your entire family is your family disaster plan. And that plan can be in the kit, it can be somewhere else, but this plan tells everyone in the family what you're going to do when an emergency occurs. Very important to have. By having these things in place, it makes recovery psychologically so much easier, the stress is so much less, and everyone gets through the emergency with much, much more ease. So today you buy a flashlight, next week you buy a gallon of water, then 2 weeks you buy a cheap AM/FM radio. Though that's the way you do it, and you slowly build over time. You don't have to go spend hundreds and hundreds of dollars at one time to get a disaster kit. You can build it over time, and it's very cheap that way.